damn it.
My light's not working. I'm back in.
Jess? I was in.
Jess?
Fuck.
I'm in the fucking water now?
Don't leave me. Just kill me already!
Pitiful.
What the? So you're still struggling, huh?
What did you do with the kid?
The kid? That's what you're worried about. Stupid little man, I could just slit your throat and wear your skin.
Then why don't you?
You'll have to work for that. You see what you've done? Try as you might, you can only do harm.
No. You did this.
All I did was give you a choice. You chose the dog, and now it's dead.
I failed you. I failed you all.
Now you have nothing. Now you are ready. Come.
Jess, I'm so sorry. For everything. If only I could...
If only I hadn't married you. If only I listened...
Jess, please. I know I messed up.
You killed them, Ellis.
What?
You're a murderer and a coward.
No.
I'm leaving, Ellis. You know what you need to do? Be a man for once.
Oh, dude, this is fucked.
Not, dude. Are you fucking kidding me?
Why? I did everything you wanted me to. What the hell am I supposed to do now?
Bullet, how can I?
Bro, look at my fucking hands, dude. They're like fucked up and scuffed and shit. Christ. No, that's not what I fucking did. Like, what the fuck? Why can't I go? Maybe I have to go around? Why can't I just get up right here? Like an invisible barrier. Oh, fuck, dude. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? I'm back down here. So they, like, kidnap these kids and then, like, fucking test it on them and shit.
Please, let it be something useful.
It's the kid.
God.
Oh, what the fuck, dude? That's the house from the fucking movie. No, I don't fuck with this. Not one fucking bit. Dude, this is the exact house from the movie. How I'm only getting light from the fucking flashlight. Oh, dude, that's not any use.
No going back, Ellis. There never was.
Let's dude, get look this at his over fucking with. Hands. They're all mangled. I'm gonna leave that door open. If I get fucking jump scared, I'm a fucking whip my controller at the TV or something. I am not ready. No, 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 no. That's exactly what happened in the movie. She heard the footsteps upstairs, she went up the stairs, then she fucking heard screaming in the basement, and then this is exactly how the fucking movie planned. How they hamped me up. That corner's got significance in the movie.
Locked. There's gotta be a key somewhere.
Yeah, in a mother. Fucking attic. I want to check this door. See if by miracle, no, like you don't even get the option to check it anymore. Dude, this is fucked. This is app. I can't get upstairs. So there must be a key here then somewhere. The basement? No. The key. Fuck, fuck,